next week here on Raw, the first Raw of 2020. And there you see Andrade riding a wave of momentum, King. Andrade, Zelina Vega, a lot to smile about this holiday season.
The new unite along with Zelina Vega.
And the new United States champion, Andrade, he is set on the final Raw of the decade here in Hartford. On social media over the last four nights, well, the new United States champion, he's making his way to the ring because King Andrade is in action next here on... from Times Square, SmackDown takes center stage in the Big Apple tomorrow on Fox.
That is going to be awesome.
But speaking of taking center stage, Andrade, who, loves New York City, where he won the United States Championship inside the world's most famous arena. And now Andrade going right to work on his opponent tonight.
Andrade, no mercy here tonight.
No mercy. King's got no wasted motion. And Andrade fired up. Remember, it was just a few weeks ago, some of the WWE Universe questioning Zelina Vega's relationship with Andrade.
Here's Andrade's first match as the United States champion. What a drop kick. That was a thing of beauty.
Well, Zelina Vega continued to tell the WWE Universe on social media that there was no wedge being divided between her and Andrade, that everything was fine. But as a business partner, she would lead Andrade to gold, and she certainly has. Andrade, the new United States champion.
Yes, Zelina Vega, about a New Year's resolution, she said, no, I don't have any New Year's resolutions. I intend on staying the same sarcastic, foul-mouthed delight that you've all come to know and love. She's right.
Double knees.
Goodness.
And Andrade just having his way with his opponent tonight. You got to imagine the roller coaster of emotions Andrade's been on since beating Rey Mysterio at Madison Square Garden.
What about the roller coaster that he put Rey Mysterio on? That had to really ruin the year for Rey Mysterio.
And now looking for the what's Zelina Vega? Wait a minute. Zelina Vega just started barking out orders. Andrade looked like he was going to hit that hammerlock DDT.
What's this?
Oh, wait a minute.
Come on.
Zelina Vega. Wait a minute. This is what they did to Alberto Carrillo.
Come on now. This is exactly what happened to Alberto Carrillo, who was severely injured, King, if you remember. We haven't seen Alberto Carrillo since.
Do it.
Two.
No. Come on.
Well, wait a minute. This is just the way he wants to, solidify and show everybody what the new United States champion is capable of. The referees count smart.
Ricochet remembers what happens to his friend. Remember what happened to Alberto Carrillo.